When the Separatists' invasion of Kashyyyk caught the Republic flat-footed, a detachment of the 501st was sent in to stop the bleeding until reinforcements could arrive. It was a textbook suicide mission, and we knew it. As we fought our way into Kashyyyk's atmosphere, most of us believed that the only way we'd be getting off this planet was in a body bag.
Clear the hangar area. Repeat, clear the hangar area.
The droids have put up a blockade around Kashyyyk. If we're going to punch through, we'll need to weaken their forces. Pilots, focus your attacks on their support ships.
Repeat, all hands to battle station.
Our shields. Take out those heavy turrets.
You picked up a try.
One more. next objective.
All hands to hangar area, repeat. All hands to hangar area.
Take out that landing party!
AT into the enemy hangar, land it, and destroy the ship's internal systems.
Vulture behind you! Don't let him get a lock! Chase down that bomber!
To their critical systems and destroy their fuel and life support systems.
Tri-fighter, after him!
Enemy bombers are incoming. Repeat, enemy bombers are incoming.
Mission pilot, grab the enemy's battle plan holocron and bring it back to our hangar.
Take out that turret!
Attention, all second stage pilots on deck.
Well done, man. Now let's get down there and liberate Kashyyyk.
As the 501st finally broke through the Sept blockade over Kashyyyk, I took a long look back at the battle that continued to rage over the planet and wondered why so many had to die for a bunch of walking carpets. Then I followed my orders and turned planetward.